I invite all who are able to rise for our prayer of thanksgiving as printed in the bulletin and remain standing for our closing hymn. Let us pray. We give thanks to you for this meal and for all blessings. You are the source of life for all creation, and you have made us in your own image. In your love for us, you sent your Son to be our Savior. He suffered death on the cross. Now you have raised him in triumph and exalted him in glory. In his name, send us to proclaim the good news. He lives. Amen.